It says here, don't ask yourself what the world needs. Ask yourself what makes you come alive, and then go do that. Because what the world needs is people who have come alive.
Complex ambition.
They gon' love me for my ambition. Beautiful music, painted pictures, this be my bitch.
Complex Ambition is in this bitch again. Welcome to another week of reactions and reviews. Sound. My name is Y.I.
My name is Marlon.
The murderer. Time. Oh yeah. My God.
Because he has the gloves.
Oh, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Let's not create stereotypes. Stop it.
Listen.
What are you trying to say? Trying to say I won't do something?
What the fuck?
Nigga, I'm trying to save you from yourself.
Shout out to everybody out there. If you guys saw our reaction, oh, you didn't, here it is.
Hold up. That's 2 Chainz Trap House.
That's a pink trap house.
Bro, that's 2 Chainz Trap House.
That's right there.
Go watch it.
7 Rings, the single. Brand new video as well by Ariana Grande. Biggest shit right now, biggest thing right now. But also, when we spoke about it, what did we say? What's happening here? Maybe some culture appropriation? Is this the Soulja Boy flow?
Immediately when I saw it, I said, "Oh, the fuck up! She's in 2 Chainz Trap House."
2 Chainz Trap House.
Everything with this trap stuff is 2 Chainz, and he literally owned that.
And he has a song like that. Well, does the song go something like that?
I'm riding around, I'm getting it. It's mine, I spend it. It's mine, I spend it.
Yeah, 2 Chainz has a song just like that.
Yeah.
So we hit up 2 Chainz.
And we spoke to him, and we said, listen, Ariana needs you.
You need to be in this shit.
Yeah, because that's all that's really going to fix this situation. Unless you want to go to court for a couple months, and you might win, you might not, because Ariana has a lot of money.
A lot of people say she didn't. I just felt uncomfortable with it a little bit, and I spoke about that on the video. I don't know what was really going on. She did it well, but can she do that?
Yeah.
You know, that's the thing.
Her fans loved it, though. They rode by us.
And it's not because she's white.
Yeah.
It's not because she's white. It's because she's a pop star, and because she's white, and because her music is not that. And that's white, bro. What do you think white is?
I didn't see a problem with it. In all honesty.
But that's the whole thing about it. You know, it's a very debatable track, very debatable topic and controversy. But nevertheless, here we have the 7 Rings.
How is this controversial?
Nigga, because where
this is, bro.
Where is this at?
Nigga, a
we're not just taking shit out of her ass. We're talking to this.
That's why I'm asking you guys.
It's deeper than just visual shit, bro. It's deeper than just visual
nigga,
shit.
Nigga, 2 Chainz himself made about 3 posts talking about someone needs to write me a check. They owe me my money. This is my.
That I understand.
Blah, blah, blah.
That I understand.
Blah, blah. She's stealing the culture. Okay. What's she doing? Okay. Blah, blah, okay. Blah.
And 2 Chainz, you better eat her up in this fucking song.
Oh, hold on, nigga. Hold on.
Not like that, bro.
It's understandable as to why people may feel hurt and may feel like they need some recompense.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
So, do I need to go unfollow her?
No.
Because I followed her on the last one.
You do what you want in your life.
Should I go unfollow her?
It's to each your own.
You do what you want in your life. I didn't really see that it was done really badly. I think she did it really well.
And here on the remix, we also have a brand new cover to the remix. It's an actual pink trap house again. So, she's kind of like laughing at it, the fact like, ha ha ha. The pink rap house. It was 2 Chainz, right? But here's the remix. He's on it. Let's see what he says on it. And here's the album cover. It's the trap house too. So she might be in like going like this to us, bro. I don't know. But I love everybody regardless, you know. I don't want to beef.
Like Mr. Tiffany's and bottles and bubbles. Looks like I might want to sing.
Ideas are priceless, I know I'm the nicest. I must be psychic. I'm from the streets, baby. I'm the
that nigga's whispering right here.
She's mine, invested. I spend on necklace. I got the cash, and I'm well respected. So she feel protected.
Damn.
So stretch all the exits. This is no stressing.
Damn.
No flexing. Got one car park right in the entrance. Got you didn't expect this. You think like a robot. I put bands in your face like Botox.
I had a feeling he was gonna come into this track.
All right.
And literally say it on the track, like, this is my shit, you feel me? Like, I get paid for it.
So he's literally said, nigga.
You feel me?
You didn't let me down, 2 Chainz.
Listen.
You didn't let me down, my nigga.
Rightfully.
I love your show, Most Expensive is. That's my shit. Yeah.
Sure. I love you as a person.
Yeah,
you're a good person.
Bro, he's a
amazing
guy.
Person, bro.
Great guy,
amazing
bro.
Amazing businessman.
He knows how to do his thing,
yeah. We would love to do business with you if you're interested.
Yes,
because you have a lot of ventures you're doing. You have your own Versace shoe. That's amazing.
Yeah. Yeah. You're an upstanding man. You're an upstanding man.
Phenomenal every time you do remixes. And that's the thing. He does a lot
He's
of
the
them.
King of remixes, bro.
He's How the many king remixes? Of features.
Jesus Christ.
Nigga, what?
Jesus.
He's a
Christ.
Very good lyricist. And the people look
Absolutely.
The movie.
People Absolutely. Look
that the feature movie. on the you got the remix of the Fresher song with Eminem. What the remix?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Freestyle. And you mm-hmm. got the Logic album. The verse. Killed that shit, too.
Yeah.
The Absolutely. Nigga's always out here.
Absolutely.
He's always out here.
I'm very proud that he did this. Because, first of all, Ariana, she needed this. Secondly, he needed this.
Yeah.
He has to represent... Yeah. The hip-hop culture.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's all it was. It was representation time.
Put that stamp on it.
Yeah, what? What are you doing? Nah, hip-hop needs this, bro. I'm acting all soft. Nah, my nigga. Hip-hop needs this. It's good for him. It's good for hip-hop.
ATL, ho.
It's good
ho.
For Ariana.
ATL, ho.
Absolutely, bro.
Sure, why not?
Absolutely.
She had to, you know, she hit up Sean.
You me?
Sean, can you hit up your boy, Chains? Because he fucking nigga, wants to fight me. I don't want to get fucking punched.
I don't think that happened, my nigga. I think the couple managers talked, and that's it.
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe the same label, to
I don't
be
know.
Honest.
The good music. It's good music. Good music. Good music, you know. Sean, just a favor for old time's sakes. You can still get it, though.
Oh, my God.
You can still get it, though. I would put you on it, but, you know, change is more hood.
She played your shit, Sean.
Damn,
Sean. Listen, it's cold in the D. It's cold in the D. A lot of shit happens in the D.
I don't know. This shit felt genuine in my opinion. It felt smooth. You feel me? Like, it didn't feel...
I feel you, bro.
It didn't feel smooth. You feel me? Because, like...
smooth.
Because it would have been different if... They would have kept this shit, like, they would have let all the shit and the controversy and shit like that bubble up even more.
Yeah.
And then they're like, oh, by the way, here comes a remix, you know? Yeah. Like, it was well-timed.
It was well-timed, yeah.
Maybe this shit was even in the works already.
Was it needed?
You guys tell me. I didn't, like I said, I...
You tell
you
us.
You guys know about the
was
controversy
it
shit. I didn't know shit.
Was it needed? I think it worked. I think the song was gonna be successful regardless.
I'm out there.
This just gives the songs an extra pair of legs. Everybody subscribe, comment down below like we've been saying, debate us in the comments, or debate yourselves in the comments because we might not look at them, but you guys look at each other's and you guys reply.
Oh my gosh. We might not look at, what are you talking about? You, oh my God.
I'm not saying all of us. I'm saying individually, speaking, who knows?
Either way, there's...
I look at the comments, I do. I love you guys. What the fuck?
You just gonna cut me off like
my
that?
My bad, bro.
Nah, I forgot what I was gonna say. Damn.
I remember. Either way, if you wanna, you know. Fuck.
Fuck it. Mr. Como de Garcon, Mr.